Curley coach Barry Stitz. This league is well coached from top to bottom. The goalies are great. The play is great. You have been so close and yet so far away. Your record, I just said to Coach St. Martin, certainly belies the fact that you're battling for a playoff spot instead of battling for a top seed and a bye. What has to happen now for you guys to come together to make the playoffs the way you see it?
I mean, I think we have to play like we did today, you know, the next five or six games that we play. I mean, it's a matter of being consistent. I thought it was a great performance from the team today. And if we play like this, we're going to win a lot more than we lose. The difference is, I think when you get consistent, you start getting the breaks and the bounces and, you know, maybe a call here or there and things change. But, we've dug ourselves a hole and we deserve to be in that hole based on what we've done so far this year. But, I mean, you know, when I see performances like today and last week against McDonough, I mean, if we get it going these next five or six games, we can not just make the playoffs, but we can make some noise in them as well.
I mean, St. Joe's a team that beat McDonough when they were ranked first in the country, and here you are today just losing by one goal, 1-0 to them.
Right. Well, I mean, I thought our guys at this point are, you know, we're past the point of moral victories. I mean, St. Joe's a good team, and certainly to play well against them and feel like you could have came away with a better result than a 1-0 loss is tough to swallow. But, I mean, it's showing what we're capable of. And you know, forget about the score. I mean, we moved the ball around. We created chances. And, we're right there and then at the end.
A ton of pressure on at the end when you almost tied the game. Any comment on that one particular play?
Yeah, I mean, you know, when things aren't going your way, you don't score goals there. And that's not just soccer, that's any sport. When a team's running good, you know, those goals go in at the end. When they're not, they don't. So we just got to have somebody step up, score that big goal, and try to change our luck. We've lost a lot of one-goal games, but this was probably the hardest one to swallow because I thought we played well today.
Well, you're gracious for coming on. I really appreciate it. I see from my purview you've turned the corner. You're ready to beat anybody any given day.
I hope so. We'll see what happens on Wednesday.
Thanks for coming on.
Thank you, Joe.